Alright, so this is gonna be my first video with commentary, and I'm gonna be doing the same thing as before, playing Heroes vs. Villains, so let's get into that. So we're on Jakku as the light side, and options are slowly going away, so I'm just gonna pick Luke, because he's real good. He can push people, and that's about it. Finally in. Standard. Everyone picks the Jedi, and then someone has to pick someone else. That's usually what happens. Let's just run in. I mean, that's people doing this mode, right? They just run in and die. Let's give them a. Oh, looks like Yoda's already dead somehow. I don't understand how that is possible, really, considering we're like 30 seconds into the game. But you know, maybe he's like 5 years old, and we just gotta give him the benefit of the doubt. Oh, Lando is also dead within 10 seconds of becoming the target. See, that's not favorable. But you know, we're only 2 points down. We can work with that. And we're dead, and we didn't kill a single target. I have zero eliminations. You know, that's unfortunate. I just think it's important that we take into account the difference in eliminations here. We have 16, 18, 13, and 7 on the enemy team, and 2, 1, 0, and 2 on my team. And, you know, I just think that really speaks volumes to the skill level of the people that I usually get matched with in this game. Alright, I'm gonna pick Kylo Ren, because if I'm gonna lose again, might as well pick a character that you enjoy playing, right? Bit of a graphical issue with Phasma there. She's looking a little bit burnt. Okay, right off the bat, I'm the target. And Finn's right here. Oh no, that's not good. Okay, I don't even know how that happened, honestly. That was just... I tried to freeze him, and I got electrocuted. The rest is history. For some reason, I'm gonna be the target again. 2 times in a row. I assume because my entire team is dead. And I've already... Okay, this isn't looking good. Phasma, if you could just go take damage for me, that'd be great. Okay, this isn't... If I could run away at all... I'm already almost dead. I have 94 health. Start running. See, someone switched to Bossk. I don't think that's gonna help us at all. Get out of there, Kylo. Get out of there. Run. Freeze. Oh no. Yeah, I already know how this game's gonna go. See, he's dead again. Wow, he's real good at throwing that shot grenade. It'd be nice if Chewbacca had another playstyle besides shooting when people are shocked. Because as you can see again, it's getting real old. I'm dead again for the 3rd time in a row. Just to Chewbacca. And he just laughed at me. He laughed. No, if I'm gonna kill anybody, I want at least want to kill Han Solo. No, never mind. He's just gonna roll away, and I'm too scared to chase him because I know Chewbacca will be over there. Target yet again. Okay, yeah, they're all down there. No one. How did we actually got a point? This is a miracle. Too bad I'm gonna die again.
Helpless.
Or I can just use Frenzy right into a pipe and get stuck. That'd be great. You know, that's really what I want when I play this game. Is to not be able to use my abilities or win.
I've seen
I think that's what everyone plays video games for, right? This is not a good position for me to be in. How did I get up here? I don't think there's a way out. I'm just gonna run away. Oh, Kyle will not get stuck on pipes. Just freeze Chewbacca. Just freeze him, I don't wanna. How are we getting points? Maybe this game is actually gonna turn around.
And right now. Get out of there.
Nope, and that's another loss. Oh, I really like this game. It's real fun. It's very easy. And all the characters are balanced. Okay, so we're on the Kamino cloning facility. And my idea is that I can pick Luke and get some cheesy force pushes off of the map. And maybe that'll help us win. Okay, here we are. I'm not going to be the target, which is good, which means I can just run in and try to force push them. Oh, it's Captain Phasma too. I'm just going to go for it. Oh, that's not good. Oh, I got saved, barely. That was incredible, actually. Now, let's see if I can just... Nope, missed it. Now I'm probably gonna die. No, I'll just get out of there real quick. Just gonna run into a dead end. Yeah, that's where I'm going. At least they didn't chase me. Gonna go in here. Yeah, just let me sit in here. Okay, it's not a good start. Hey, I think I got Darth Maul now. Oh, got him. Alright, just gonna run, because I'm the target now. That's not good. Let me just run a little. That's also not good. Yeah, I just need to... You know, I gotta give props to my team on that one. They just saved me completely.
There's danger here.
Easier than I do.
It looks like they're not playing terribly this time. Ooh, I can... Just jump over them. Oh, did I get him? Yes! Got him. That's just the way to play this game, really, is to push people off the map. Oh, Darth Maul, you want one too? I think he does. Oh, he's running inside. He knows. He saw what happened to Vader. I'm gonna run. Yeah, you know, if Han Solo could not die, that'd be very helpful. That's funny. I didn't think she's a good character. Jumped. Oh, that's not good. That's fine. Just get saved by those platforms every time. Okay, I am the target. I'm gonna just sort of wait here.
I blame you for getting me.
I blame myself. I can live with it.
Alright. I didn't. Now, she can't block my force push no matter what, so... Might run all the way around. Or not. Darth Maul's right there.
You're out there, all right.
Get this nasty force push. Ah, she's gonna get saved. She's gonna shoot me immediately. Look at it. No! Not like this! Come on! How did I die right there? just fallen off the map. That's not what you want to see.
Bad guy, red face, spikes. Satellite chamber, not good.
Have one of those. Oh, he did a bit of a. Threw him like a curveball. Run, Ray. Just go. Don't run into them. What are you doing? Alright, he just dashed off the map. Alright, we take those. Ooh, I get a sneaky push. I just run up. Just gotta catch up. Oh, they're inside. Sneak up behind him. Alright, bro. Can you not do that? Ooh. Right there. Oh, let's see. I'm not in a good spot here. Must be said. Let's just jump down here. There we go. Sure hope my team can get to me. Nah, I'm good. Oh.
Got something we should try.
I wanna follow up.
You are alone.
There you go. Echo. That's so satisfying. There. Plasma can have one. Hey man, can you slow down? Oh, that's.
Rest if you have to. We need you.
And my team's dead anyways. Oh, that's a droid. There. Wow, they didn't go over.
Looks like it's just you.
So Phasma shooting a lot of blaster bolts at me. That's basically what she does in this game, is just shoot her gun a lot, and then you win. Or you don't, because she's bad. Was she gonna try to use the staff strikes on me? Hey man, those don't have any reach. You gotta watch out. Those don't do anything. Oh, okay. Target's by himself. Oh, that's, you hate to see that. You really do. Looks like I'm not the only one who can cheese people off the map. Got one of those. You know, Yoda, one of your abilities is that you can soak up blaster fire. You don't need to. He's dead.
You know your odds.
Alright, let me just get out of here. Go! What are you stuck on? How did, he wasn't looking at me, how did he block it? Hey, stop doing that, that doesn't do anything. You have no range with that.
Get to safety.
Don't shoot me. Alright, I'm just gonna run up to him. And miss my force push, this is what I'm gonna do. I'd prefer if you didn't pull me, thank you. Alright, Kylo. What do you think this is? Get your ankles broke real quick. Oh, he looks like he caught up to me.
My team's not through yet.
Yeah, because my team never started. Alright, come here. That was terrible. Oh, that wasn't terrible. That's also not terrible. I'm gonna just. Alright. My team's coming in. Just gotta keep blocking. Come here. Got him. Alright, Vader's here.
Moving fast.
Wait for him to come on. There we go. Is that off the map?
Doesn't rule you.
Yeah, it is. Let's go. And I immediately get thrown off. I guess that serves me right. Oh, I'm not dead yet? I don't think this is the way this is supposed to happen. I think there's a problem here. Oh. Luke, are you okay, buddy? You don't look great. Must be said. Your leg is a little bit broken. Can't say I've ever seen this before. This is a free point, though. Like, they're gonna kill him eventually. Come on, just kill him already. It's Darth Maul. He can't block force powers. Just hit him off somehow. So I'm faced with a dilemma here. I can either respawn and not be stuck like this, or I can just wait until they kill Darth Maul, which I don't think is gonna happen soon because he's been alive for quite a while. Finally, oh my, now I can respawn. I don't have to be stuck anymore. Okay, feels good to be back and not stuck in the ocean. Have one of those, Darth Maul. Get sent flying. Three of them are here. If I can run away for long enough for... Doesn't look like I'm gonna be able to run away for a long time. Get out of there! Okay. Come on, come after me. There's only one target left. The enemy is... Oh, that's... Okay. I like how my force push didn't do anything. Get out of there! Come on! I come back from being stuck in the ocean for this. And we lost. How did we lose again? I actually can't believe we lost that. We were doing so well.